Now you threshold it. Threshold it means up to a certain limit you are keeping it, and then rest of the things are zero. So these are your thresholded coefficients. Now do the inversion. Inversion is simply again a matrix multiplication. This is Weberet coefficients. This is thresholded Weberet. Next. You invert it. I am showing only a part of the data. This blue is actual data. Original data is blue and red is reconstructed. Actual data follows reconstructed data. One. With 99.5% accuracy. That means the data, whichever, whatever you have gathered, most of the data is redundant. Uska zarurat nahi hai. You can preserve instead of 1000 bits or bytes or whatever it is, only 25,000. That is good enough. So that means transform coding has got the potential to solve big data problem. Agree? You store only 25,000. You store only 25,000. And rest of the data redundant, you delete it. Out of this 25,000, when you invert, you get back. So what is the problem? Oh, what is the necessity of storing 1000? So this is transform coding. But transform coding has got some limitations. And that is where my story starts. Okay, So transform coding has got three big drawbacks. First of all, you have to do massive data acquisition. Next, you have to, since most of the data is redundant and thrown away, and this is enormously wasteful. Okay? Next. So these are the limitations of transform. In transform coding, anyway, you are acquiring the data using Nyquist. Okay. Next, you must have an transformation, orthonormal transformation from one set of data to the another set of data. And third, which is the most important thing, is there any blackboard here? No. Get me a blackboard and a pen so that it becomes absolutely clear. This is the technological limitation of transformation. Yeah, please. You can have your questions anytime. Any questions? Of the energy, total data is having an energy, and sit down, out of which using 99% of energy is stored only in 25,000 of the energy. What is the necessity for saving the rest of the energy? This is with reference to the energy of this. Okay. Any other question? So, now comes the biggest drawback in transport. The biggest drawback is the third one. Both magnitude and locations of the coefficients has been. You know matrix multiplication?
Yes, sir.
All of you know matrix multiplication?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let there be a blackboard, I will explain. It's very simple. Now, suppose we have got 8 data points, out of which 4 are, only you have got 4, you can retain the 4 and rest.